lateral lunge clean. So our starting position is going to be balancing, in this case, on the right leg with our dumbbell up in the front rack position. We're going to go into a lateral lunge, really loading that hip. We're going to drop the dumbbell to the inside edge of our foot, and we're going to explosively reverse out of that movement. We want to focus on being explosive out of the lateral lunge.